So this is the last notification for the students who want to join our classroom batch. So because we are closing the admissions very soon, and we are starting the classroom batch from the 10th of this month. So there were many students who wanted to join the classroom batch, and they asked us many times for joining the batch. But somehow, I mean, in the previous sessions, they missed the classroom batch. Now, as I've already created a video before about this also, and I'm also giving a quick notification for this, that if you want to join the classroom batch, it is again starting on 10th of this month, and start join as soon as possible because there are limited number of seats. And secondly, if you're going to come late, then you're going to face a lot of difficulties while understanding the topics, because every topic is interrelated to each other. So initial subject that I'm starting is about programming and data structures, as well as for digital logic. So if you want to join the classroom batch, please enroll as soon as possible, because later on you're going to create a problem for yourself, because some subject we might have already covered, and you'll create a problem for yourself, and you'll create a problem for your batchmates. Okay, so I think some of you already asked me about the fee structure for the classroom batch, and I'll just see the notification in the screen where the fee structure is mentioned. So check out the fee structure. If you're comfortable with it, call on the numbers below, and you take admission as soon as possible, because if you come later, then we'll not be able to properly entertain you in that way. Okay, and the classes location is in Delhi, and then Delhi, it is in South Delhi in Chhatarpur. So you can plan accordingly if you're coming from different parts of the country, because there are some students who are coming from South India, there are some students who are coming from West Bengal and various locations in the country. So you have to plan as soon as possible, and if you want to join as soon as possible, just let us know, and so that we can take your enrollment and before closing the admissions. And thank you so much for watching.